Hi guys, this is Jacob from Den of Imaginations. As you can see, we have a new army to show you. A freshly finished Death Watch overrunning and overkilling, no pun intended, the Gene Stealers from the Overkill set. As you can see, we have much more for the Death Watch army. We have Terminators, Vanguard Squad, Corvus Black Stars, Land Raider, three drop pods. We have bikers, three rhinos or razorbacks, as you like. Of course, there are veterans from the Death Watch army and the Overkill squad itself, as you can see in the middle. Everything is leaded by the librarians, two of them, and it's also leaded by the Grand Watchmaster of the Death Watch, accompanied by the Venerable Dreadnought. In the middle we can see all kinds of Gene Stealer cult minions, from Acolytes through hybrids to the terrifying Broodlord itself in the middle. Everything here is painted on level 5, as you can see. It's highly detailed with free hands on rhinos and land raiders and stuff, and all Death Watch Marines are actually fully magnetized, so we can have them in plenty of options. Obviously there's plenty of bits waiting here for interchanging.
The right stuff.
Yeah, a big bunch of bits just to make the army you desire. All is based on our new version of Space Hulk bases, which you will be able to order soon from our shop. Here you have the Watchmaster, painted at level 5. Truly great details, awesome painting. I'm kinda jealous every time I see him, to even consider that someone else is going to have such a beautiful model. On the other side of the battlefield we have this guy. It is a Broodlord, truly terrifying monster. I must say, the details are magnificent. Well, as always, I welcome you to give us a like, subscribe to our channel, and be watchful for our new updates. And if you would like to have your army of your own painted like this, or even better, because I believe this is just the top of our highest shelf, if you can imagine the level of painter, the painters can achieve, just give us info through mail and we will hopefully reach your desires.
his own Imperial Knight, and he wanted some cool freehands to go with it. And he chose those artworks, and check out those beauties.